This is what happens when you buy a piece of shit CDs that fail on burning. They suck.